Water Assembly, Iwala no MNSC, the General Secretary of this dignity branch. NSC is Maitama branch.
Sir, what do you feel about your being awarded today, sir?
Yes, I feel good. I feel good. I feel encouraged because we've done a lot of hard work this year. And so, you know, this is like crowning our efforts here. So we're happy for that.
Okay, sir. What's your good message to the people who have awarded you today?
The good message, yeah, of course, that we should continue networking together, collaborate, and bring out solutions for our nation, for our community, the nation, and the whole world, because it's like a global village now. So, what is happening here is filled all over the world. We have members across the country. Let's keep collaborating to make our nation a better place.
Where is it going? Going to
In the next 5 years, we want to have produced some of the great leaders in this country that will change things around. And we want to also be recognized for solutions, technical solutions, engineering solutions, and also societal problems.
What's their take in respect to the drone creation, the innovation we are getting so far? What's it take? Is it coming to take off your job, or is it going to improve your job, sir?
No, it's going to improve the job anyways. Because it's also going to challenge people to ensure that they increase their skills to meet up with what is on ground now, or what is the industrial, the fourth industrial revolution, coming with its own technology, its own skills and everything. So it's just a big challenge that we have to step up our game. And once we step up our game, robots, they cannot control themselves. They still need human intervention. So the humans must step up their game to ensure that
we have a final message to Nigeria, sir.
Okay, Nigeria, that we want unity and progress.